Elias Echoleko, the Ugandan weightlifter who disappeared from an Olympic training camp in Japan, has safely returned home today. He touched down at Entebbe International Airport aboard Uganda Airlines.
It is alleged that Echoleko left the camp to a place that was not known. Today, after arriving at the airport aboard Qatar Airways, he was welcomed by the National Council of Sports Leaders, Internal Affairs officials, among others. Reverend Canon Duncan Mugumia, the Commissioner of Physical Education and Sports, has said that they are happy that he's back very safe.
Obviously, it is not a good image on us because he disappeared from the camp. But this is not the end of us in the sports. This has ever happened elsewhere. And so we believe this is not the end. And to others, it is. I have a feeling that his return have given them the confidence that the brother is now alive, because a failure to receive him would cause more negative impact on the athletes. Having that feeling that a Ugandan has disappeared and they don't know whether he's dead or alive, but now the fact that we are going to inform the team in Japan, which we are in liaison with, to make sure that they know that he has arrived alive.
He was later whisked away from Entebbe Airport to CID headquarters in Kibuli for interrogation. In addition, he stated that he's going to be taken to the disciplinary committee and will be punished for his actions. Juliet Nalwada, the mother of Echoleko, has cried at the airport demanding the government to forgive his son. This has not been different from what Desire Nampewo, his wife, was asking for.
As you have seen on the news, he has been chased out of the house. Me too. I'm heavy. I don't know what is next. I don't know what is, when he's back, what is next. I don't think the government will be, I don't think that it's fair if they put him in jail.
The family of deported weightlifter camped at Criminal Investigations Directorate to demand for justice of their son.
The parents are around. They are not worried, as you are trying to insinuate. And even if they are worried, Julius is an adult, he's above 18. We are going to handle him in accordance with the law.
Echoleko's mother expressed disappointment on how Ugandan police has handled his son's case.